when God himself acquits us, who will pass sentence against us? When Jesus Christ, who died, who was raised from the dead, who sits at God's right hand now, leads our cause, who can part us from the love of Christ? Can affliction or distress or persecution, or hunger, nakedness, peril, or the sword? As Scripture says, for your sake we face death all day long. We are treated like sheep for the slaughter. But in all these things we are more than victors. Through him who has granted us his love. For I am sure that neither death nor life can part us from the love of God, which comes to us in Christ Jesus our Lord. Glory be to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit.